All right, my mobile was showing the very low battery, that's why I was testing there. All right, so what are these, sir? These water molecules, I will write CuSO4, 5H2O, and FeSO4, 7H2O. What are these, sir? What are these? Why you have taken these water molecules? Even in the washing soda Na2CO3, decahydrate we have taken. What is this, sir? These are all water molecules not chemically reacted with these compounds. Simply physically they have attached, because these water molecules are giving the, you know, crystalline structure to these salts. Some salts are by default crystalline in nature. So there are two substances. See that battery showing low. No, then we can continue. So substances are of two types. Substances are of two types. So first one, amorphous and crystalline. On the basis of structure I am writing. So amorphous means a powdery form, the smooth powder form. Crystalline means that is, you know, like a stone form. Here, to get the crystalline structure, these waters are added. This we call it as a blue vitriol, this we call it as a green vitriol, and it is of course white in color. This is blue in color, this is green in color. So why these water molecules are added to it? Simply to give the crystalline structure to these salts. That's why these water molecules are added to it. And amorphous means that is powder form. And some salts are by default crystalline in nature. For example, our table salt it may be, or the baking soda it may be. These are by default crystalline in nature. So this is all about the acid base salts. If some points if I have missed, please do comment on the comment box. And after all this, you please go through the book also. That's enough for your examination. Some points, if one or two minor points if I have missed, then do comment on it. And you can also go through the book. Once if you go through the book and once you please see this video, you will be very perfect in the acid base salt solution. Okay, so please suggest me, please give me some feedback so that we can work on that in the coming days, so that we can even improve ourselves. It may be the positive or negative, any points it may be, please do suggest to me so that I will try to improve myself. This is my beginning, so that's why I'm requesting you all, please do comment. It may be a positive or negative, anything it may be, I will receive it in the positive way only. Okay, thank you so much all the friends and all my students throughout the India, and especially the Karnataka people. I am from Karnataka, especially I am from Gadag district and from the native of Gadag only. Please help me to understand my mistakes, and if any positive points are there, please do comment. Okay, thank you so much. And one more thing, in this time I want to remind you that as the corona is growing very fastly, stay in the home, stay safe. Thank you so much.